How do you become an SEO professional? Hi, my name is Paul Andre de Vera, the host of the SEO video show. And in this segment, I ask SEO professionals every week on how to become an SEO expert. Check out this week's video.
It depends on what that person's currently doing. Like if it's someone that's technical, like coming from a tech background, I would basically tell them, like, understand the fundamentals of what you're doing. Understand that, like, the web best practices in terms of web development are what matters in SEO. And if you get very good at being a great developer in terms of architecture and semantics, you can basically follow that path into SEO and take that knowledge with you and see success. If I'm talking to a marketing person who wants to get into SEO, I really play more of the content marketing approach of, like, the most important thing you need to do is understand your consumer. Understand what your consumer wants, what they're looking for throughout the entire funnel. And here's some things that can teach you about what keyword research means or what consumer intent means. Like, start reading up on these things, and then I'll start giving them the most, you know, well-known SEO websites that we all kind of jump into, like Search Engine Journal, Search Engine Land, you know, all these different sites that we're all super into. And I tell them, like, check this out, like, look at this. And that's how I sort of help them integrate what they're currently doing into what it could mean for them in terms of SEO.
And there you have it, this week's tip on how to become an SEO professional. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be updated every time we update the channel. Thank you, have a great day. Peace.